sins, but instead planted the seeds of their doom. A war is coming. I've seen it in my dreams. Fire sweeping over the earth, bodies in the streets, cities turned to dust. Retaliation.
He's over here! You're not one of them. I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
Thank God she's okay. Give her a comm link.
Hello?
Miss Wade, we're gonna get you out of there, but you're gonna have to move quickly.
I need to get to my dad.
Where is he?
Some kind of classified facility. I've never heard of it. There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
Okay, buddy. Access Wade's laptop and upload the data on that facility. All right, the data's been uploaded. First things first, get to the roof. The helo's on the way.
You mean a helicopter? Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, are you afraid of flying?
Kind of.
Trust me, you're safer in the air.
Yeah, right. Hurry! Let's go get my dad!
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry, your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay!
Forget it! I'm not taking any more chances!
What a mess.
Don't be in this area.
You don't mess around, do you? Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready! Here we go again. This sucks.
Squad, take cover!
What's going on? What happened to the power? I'll wait here. There you are. How did we get separated? I remember the power going out in the elevator. Then the next thing I knew, I was arriving on the top floor and you were gone.
You should have a visual on the evac chopper.
Oh my God! This is crazy. I am not waiting here. My dad's in danger.
Your dad will be fine. You're the one I'm worried about. You just need to calm down.
Sorry.
This way! What the hell is she thinking? She's headed for the garage. You gotta cut her off before she gets her home to go. Oh,
I'm a captain.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This way.
It's good to see you in one piece.
You guys can make out later. Just get that bird in the air. The UTM coordinates from Wade's laptop are right smack in the middle of the Rammelmeyer Industrial Compound in Alburn. The place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well, did a little digging. Turns out Army Camp bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Army Camp was interested in what was on the property. They wondered what was under it. And I'm guessing it has something to do with Oregon.
Okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Metal could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
Got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. Probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors.
I hear you're a bad motherfucker. I hope it's true.